on, you might have to mulligan. That's a problem I've had a lot, but that just comes with this style of deck, so. Alrighty. Oh, wow, this is a pretty good start. Now, there are certain plays you want to make before others, but that's more for efficiency's sake than anything. So, not completely necessary. Nice, got the call family.
See, I don't know what you're going to do. Oh, we never added the Entei.
Ooh, yeah. Well, we can do that after this. I would replace...
Taurus, probably.
What was that other meat shield you had that wasn't Taurus?
Oh, Snuffle. Or whatever.
Yeah. You could probably get rid of that one. If, depending on... Well, see, Taurus is a 2 energy cost, so the only reason you'd put him up there is for meat shield.
Or I just can't find the Charizard.
Yeah.
Which, right, in that case, that's really bad, because I'm...
What's funny about this is we both run the same field spell, so we don't have to worry about it. Or, I say field spell, stadium.
It's the same thing.
Yeah, whenever I have the stadium out, the first thing I do before I play any cards is use that stadium ability. Get that energy in the graveyard before I continue. Great Ball's actually pretty good. I'm just realizing this now. Right. Then, yeah, because with the amount of fire energy you have in your deck, Burning Roar is going to be really good for you. Nice. Ooh, that's fair. Alright. So if you pulled any acro bikes or trainer's mail, go ahead and do that now. Okay, good stadium play. The man's is actually playing Pokemon. I'm so proud. Had to do it to him. Nice. And Great Ball. Can't believe I underestimated Great Ball like this. Never again. And you. Burning a turn. What'd I get rid of there? Okay, not bad. This is perfect. That's a good card.
So that just became useless, so.
What did?
Blitwick. Well, no, I can still get Heatran in.
Yeah. Oh, so try not to fill up your bench if you have better cards you can put that in, because now I have to knock out one of your Pokemon before Heatran, before you can place Heatran or the Charizard V. So it's always good to leave some spaces open.
Yeah, I'm learning that now.
Dang, did you just end?
Do what?
You end.
Oh, did that mess you up?
Yeah, it did. You have a blacksmith in your hand?
No. Unfortunately, I don't.
I did, and that's why you messed me up.
Every time I had one, you end.
Now I'm getting the exact same thing. Alrighty. Ooh, trainer's mail. There you go. A top four cards. Hey, see? Trainer's Mail is good. But you're already in, so you can't use it this turn.
Oh, that's... What?
Got him.
Right, no, you don't understand that. That means I know what's inside here now.
Oh, yeah, you can look at your deck, right?
Well, no, it calls for family, and it just calls... It just only allows me to look if there's basic Pokemon in there, which means yeah. I have all the basic Pokemon out that are in the deck.
Nice.
Which means the rest of them are in the...
All right, I could do something very mean right here.
What, kill it?
No, I could in. So I could do the epic funny and in right now, which would probably be the best play because I need options. But I'll just blacksmith.
You could have in. I wouldn't have been mad.
Burning.
Oh god, what did I do?
Okay. Burning Roar always scares me sometimes because you could discard like my Blaziken or Delphox, which I only have one copy of. And if I discard that, then I can't use them for the rest of the game.
Ooh, that's not good.
If I retreat, I can still attack, right?
Yes. Hi. Ah, I see. That Litwick is actually doing work right now. Ah, nice. Oh yeah, I got rid of that pesky. I can do that. That pesky Charizard.
I don't think you understand what was in that.
Oh, this is gonna bite me. Oh no, Crushing Hammer. Don't do it. No, I forgot you could target the bench. Oh, that sucks. Oh, the Charizard. Forgot him. This man's just playing Pokemon.
Dadgummit. That's not that was what I was wanting to find. Alright.
If you find an Acrobike, just grab it. Just more or a Great Ball's also good. Just more stuff to search. Actually extending, and his turn lasts longer than 5 seconds. This is incredible. Wait, is this man's out of Pokemon in the deck?
Oh no.
Oh, okay.
I just made a decision.
Fair. You didn't need to do that. That card came back to bite me. He's got his other Charizard in his hand, doesn't he?
You don't know that for sure.
Okay. Alright, do your worst. Okay, he doesn't have any Leon's in grave. That's all that matters.
Yeah, I know, because they all kept getting shuffled back into the deck.
a lot. Acrobike.
Grab you. Trainer mail.
What you gonna do?
Got him. All right. Oh no. I made him too powerful. Now I'm screwed. You know, it'd be epic if you didn't totally obliterate my poor Torchic.
What? No.
Listen, this ain't no Kentucky Fried Chicken, man.
I don't want to do that yet. I don't want to. It wasn't there. No, wait, no, we want this. We want this. No, yeah, no, we want this.
Oof.
Dang
what
it!
What is he doing? Are you triggering both? Bruh. He's going farther. Farther beyond. He just drew two cards. Off of his Pokemon. That's actually a busted skill from Charizard. Oh god. Oh no, what are you doing? No! Oh god! This is not fair! I worked so hard for that. Ouch. I am getting completely thrashed right now. Alright.
You gave me a deck and I know how to use it.
Oh god, it's
this
true.
Is not as bad as That's okay, I have two Leons in play. I just gotta find them.
Isn't it nice having a deck that you can actually do stuff with? Alright. I'm begging you, Dad.
Oh, you got rid of some pretty good cards in there.
But I can't use them now because my... Oh, what was it? Brakeson was dead. My poor Brakeson.
Do I do it? Yes, I. Oh no, I'm not doing that. I'm not doing that.
You know the scary thing is, if I kill your Charizard, you just have another one. Wait a minute, hold on. I gotta do quick math here. Oh, easy clacker. Wait, hold on. I gotta look at that. Alright, easy clap.
What's easy clap?
So deck. Your deck is bad. Which means... Oh, thank goodness. Let's go blacksmith for the win.
Ah, you're going with that Pokemon.
Oh, that doesn't work. Oh. I see. Never mind. I thought I had a plan, but the blacksmith screwed me over. Thanks, blacksmith.
I played a risk and it didn't pay off. Oh well.
Got him. You should trigger that other Charizard's ability.
Nah.
You should trigger Scorched Earth with a energy card in hand.
I know what you're trying to do. Come on, send it out. It's your only hope.
Yeah. Fine. You can have it. I don't care.
I might be able to kill it. Because you don't understand. Because you don't understand. Leon's ability works broken with this Pokemon.
Yeah, but you don't have all four Leons, which means you can't one-shot me.
Well, yeah, but you...
You shot me.
No. Or no, yeah, you're right.
I just die.
Alright. You're right.
I'm gonna die, but I'm gonna go out my own way. Wow! Okay. So, I apparently have no energies in my deck. Dang it.
I don't have to even beat you here.
Nope. Oh, there he is, the other Leon. Let's see how much damage this man's can do. I'm thinking 230. Ouch. Wow. I made this man too powerful. I taught him the ways, and this is how I die.